In this video, you will learn how to use the housekeeping board to view and edit the housekeeping status for rooms in the hotel. Let's get started. Navigate to Inventory, Rooms Management, and then select Housekeeping Board. To create the housekeeping board, first you must select the property. In this example, I click the magnifying glass. Then I select the property Rosie from the list and click Select. Next, I will select the magnifying glass to open the reservation status menu and select Checked Out Reservations. Click Select. Then scroll down and click Search. Now you can see the housekeeping status for the rooms with checked out reservations. You can click the list icon to switch to the list view and display the rooms grouped by housekeeping status. The header includes the number of rooms in each status. You can click View Options to add a column. In this example, I selected the room status checkbox. Now the room status column appears on the list view. You can click the table icon to display the table view. In the table view, you can sort the rooms by clicking the columns on the header. In this example, I click Room Status, and the rooms are now sorted by status. From any of the views, you can select the room and click the option to update the room status. Now, you can make changes to the housekeeping status, room status, or the turndown status. You can also change the guest service status to Do Not Disturb or request to make up the room. Select the option and then click Close.